Here's Cochrane now.
Fantastic stuff, what a moment for him. Showing a level of maturity beyond his years. Yet again, Celtic give it away. But to receive the ball like that, to control it the way he did, just to allow himself, on his left side remember, to drive that towards goal. Beating Craig Gordon, a few bodies in front of him, I think it gets through the legs of Scott Brown. Fabulous goal. Tremendous moment for the 16-year-old. Wonderful shot.
That was special. At the age of 16, you certainly have no fear. And that's just as well when you're coming up against Celtic. And it's his first senior goal. It's a cracker. And it's given. Boyata. McGregor about to turn into Milinkovic. Could put Lafferty away here. Kyle Lafferty heading towards goal. He's taking it early, but he's scored anyway. Hearts have certainly risen to the occasion. They've risen to the challenge. It's 2-0. And could this be the day when Celtic's domestic bliss comes to an end?
I actually thought he'd taken it too early. I thought there was another couple of yards to gain here. Yet again, it's a Celtic player caught in possession. This time McGregor. Milinkovic plays the ball wide to Lafferty. Look at the room he's got. But he realises that Stamunovic is on the cover. And he gets the shot away early. It's outside the 18-yard box. Well outside. And when you get that accuracy, look at it low and hard. In off the inside of the post. Tremendous stuff from Lafferty.
It's only the second time he's scored against Celtic. His other goal was for Rangers. Stamunovic, another uncomfortable moment. Milinkovic to make it three. He does just that. It gets better and better for Hearts. And it really looks, like they will be the ones to finally beat Celtic in Scotland.
Stamunovic, he's got his head in his hands, and no wonder. What a howler this is. It's a nothing ball. Stamunovic has got it under control there, but once he lets it bounce and try to take a swipe at it, completely misjudges the ball. But credit to Milinkovic, he keeps his composure. He doesn't hit it here, but he gets it away from Gordon and then slips it past Lustig. It's a really calm and composed finish. And at the start of the second half, wow, Hearts are three up.
When you're up against Celtic, 1-0 is never good enough. 2-0 isn't sometimes. 3-0 might be. 4-0 could be even better. It's Callaghan.
What a pass from Milinkovic, releasing Callaghan. I thought his touch here is a heavy one. But Gordon's committed, he doesn't get it, he takes him out. Willie Collins made the right decision. It is a penalty, they're all looking towards the bench to see who should take it. Milinkovic wants it.
Milinkovic has already scored. After Stamunovic's howler. It is David Milinkovic! Celtic are invincible no more! But fair play to Hearts! A performance of pride and passion and spirit and character! A sensational scoreline that reads Hearts 4, Celtic 0!
And that's a penalty with a bit of conviction. Milinkovic taking the responsibility, side of the foot, low, hard, away from Gordon. And Celtic's misery is complete. Hearts have been by far the better side this afternoon. It's just astonishing they have scored four. What a team performance.